cleared for landing. Transferring to hangar crew. Hangar bay, prepare for intake.
Lucky! You ready for a run later?
Hey there, New York. Friendly neighborhood Spiderman here. Wanted to give a bit of a life update since I'm sure you're wondering where I've been the past couple of weeks. Come on, guys. I'm talking to my fans right now. Sorry about that. But yeah, I've been a little busy, and I've sorta not really kinda been working with the Avengers. It's like a side hustle. It's hard taking down a multinational corporation. Especially when your team has been deemed outlaws in the public eye. But we still find time to enjoy ourselves outside of work. I've actually been able to do a lot more recreational stuff since I joined them. Here's a secret from yours truly. The Avengers? Surprisingly normal outside of bad guy butt-kicking. They're like this big family of heroes, all working together and helping out, but still finding the time to have fun. Not that I've been goofing off. It's still serious work fighting alongside the Avengers. But you know how it is. Saving the city all the time. All by yourself. It gets kinda lonely. I've met so many cool people now. I've been to so many wonderful places. And you know I'd never leave New York. You guys are always my number one. But the Avengers are like no other friends I've ever had. It's been kind of great. Sorry, I'm totally getting ahead of myself. Let me back up a little bit. Start from the beginning. This is safe, right? Yeah, totally safe. What could possibly go wrong? Okay, I did not think this one through.
Hill should be in contact soon to fill us in.
Hey, guys! We have a visitor.
Hey! You know, you guys should really consider getting a doorbell. Or a front door. Can I come in now?
Okay, Spider-Man. Let's talk.
You two know each other.
Spider-Man's been fighting baddies in New York for, like, ever.
Sorry. I spent the last 5 years frozen. And in space.
I was living in a trailer.
With internet.
Well, I'd say I'm insulted, but 50% recognition ain't bad.
AIM had a pretty extensive file on him. No ID, though. You cover your tracks well.
Wow. Coming from you, you can't see it behind the mask, but I'm totally blushing right now.
Still doesn't explain why you were hanging off our helicarrier mid-flight.
Yeah, I need Tiny Dancer. She helped my friend slip some AIM intel to the Resistance a while ago. I was hoping...
I'm listening.
Right. So, I think AIM's working on something big. Like, chemical weapons big. I'm having trouble getting specifics because every file I've pulled off their servers is super redacted. The number of black bars on these things puts some modern art to shame.
And
I'm trying to track down their supplier, but I need Tiny Dancer to break AIM's encryption so I can get into one of their facilities. I can handle the rest myself.
Let us take a look first. If you're right about what AIM's got planned, we'll help you get into that facility. Hang out until we're ready to go. Tony? Nat?
It's really not a big deal. It's just to get in... You're still walking. Okay. Don't worry. I'm an expert in hanging out. Get it? Hanging? Well, I thought it was funny.
You know you guys don't have to come with me, right?
We know. Still gotta help, though. It's what we do. And, you don't have to wear that mask around us if you don't want to.
It's not really about me. There are people back home that I need to protect. And the mask helps me do that.
Hey, I get it. No one back home knows I'm Miss Marvel either. Except my Abu, of course, but, mask or no mask, we all need people who have our backs and really get us. Even the weird parts. Especially the weird parts. In any case, you should check out the place. Thor and the Hulk are competing in the Harm Room, but I'm sure you could kick them out.
The Harm Room? Is that name literal or ironic?
You'll see. Welcome to the Chimera, Spider-Man.
Thanks. Let's hope this was the right call, Pete.
Who's the best Avenger? Oh, you are. You're the bestest Avenger that ever Avengered.
Greetings, Spider-Man. Let's continue to do good. Not for glory or vanity, but for its own sake.
My friends would be so jealous if they could see this place. Especially Bruno. He loves this sci-fi stuff. Oh, hey, Spider-Man.
Bubbling at the moment. Can't help you right now. Howdy, Avenger.
Worthy, Pete. You're totally worthy. But my arm's tired from all the swinging, so maybe another day.
Hey, Spider-Man. You up for a sparring session later? Gotta stay busy.
Thank you. brave hero. Wilt thou speak with me? Interesting.
You don't need a new outfit, but you definitely want one, right? Not gonna fund my coffee habit?
Nice to see you, Spider-Man. With enough time, people will see AIM for what they truly are. Don't lose hope.
That was splendid. That will do, I think. Well done. Say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you?
Steady now. Excellently done. Here we go. Should we start? Let's begin.
Avengers, several Resistance fighters are trapped in the field. AIM is closing in on their position, and we need you to rescue them before they're overwhelmed. Get to their provided location and defend them as long as necessary. We will extract them when AIM forces have been eliminated. There are Inhumans caught in a standoff up ahead. Inhuman down. You must keep them safe.
Yeah.
baddies up ahead. Just go say hello.
They're safe.